Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujalam, Sufalam, Malayaj Sheetalam, Sasya Shamalam, Mataram, Vande Mataram, Shubhra Joshnam, Phulakita Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram is the national song of India. It was written by Mr. Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay to praise the Mother India on 7th November 1875 and was published in a Bengali fiction novel, Vandemataram. The title Vande Mataram means I praise to the Mother. The term Mataram in the first line means the motherland of India. It is formed for the proclamation of motherland. It played a vital role in the India independence movement.